welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Everyone's committed to attack now.
this ending. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. The second half gets underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
The shot's on! That was mighty close. Trouble there, free kick given away. There'll be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Battles to win it back. Yeah, that does look a foul. The referee's given a free kick. The referee has shown him a yellow card. Was very necessary. Oh. the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. No question, that's a foul. That there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. It's a loose ball, and he's whipped it in low. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. And the first leg ends all square. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, there were times when they looked like winning it, and times when they looked like losing it. So they'd be reasonably happy to end up at what they've got.